very much. And now a traditional request. Please sing a little piece of your song.
In China, chicken born out, in foreign time, in mana, for Siru, Bambide, Bamba, Desahimba. In China, chicken born out, in foreign time, in mana, for Siru, Bambide, Mama, Desahimba.
We're ready to continue.
Yes, and I'm going to present the next Junior Eurovision Song Contest winner. После 2008, как известно, идет 2009. И я понимаю сейчас вот этот вот женский восторг, который есть по бокам от сцены, потому что победу одержал обаятельнейший парень из Голландии, мечта миллионов юных дам по всей Европе, Ральф Макенбах. Ladies and gentlemen, Ralph from Netherlands.
Hi, I'm Ralph and I'm the winner of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2000. I'm a bit wet.
Again, a lot of people came to the airport. We couldn't give all of those people an autograph or pictures. At that moment, I kind of felt like I disappointed some people.
Goedendag, which means good day in Dutch. We're in the capital of the Netherlands, which is Amsterdam, as you can see right here. The channels behind me. These are just the things that really make Amsterdam. Well, I just really love dancing. It's a great way to express yourself, and it's got so many different sides.
Because I'm sitting with the Maltese girl, which she will perform under the number 11. And as far as I know, you speak Maltese, Italian, French, and English. Oh my God, it's impossible, I think. It's really good for such a young girl. So, and can you tell me about what is the weather like in Minsk? Do you like it?
Well, I love it.